Good afternoon. This is my Saturday. I decided to make some house special fried rice, and I got it in my wok. I cook my rice down. You make your rice the way you want to make it, and then add a little oil, your seasoning. But right now, all of my seasoning is in my mixture that I already did ahead of time. So right now, I'm just tossing it. Cause I wanna fry my rice. See that? It's frying. Let me put my vent on. So I'm frying my rice. And I just cooked my rice in my rice pot. So, and I took it out of there. And now I'm gonna do what I'm doing. Here's my seasonings that I use. So I'm gonna hit it with some salt. Listen, accent wakes up every flavor that you use. So it's just gonna wake up everything that I'm using right now. And now I'm gonna add some. Listen, I do not own copyrights to the music that's playing in the background. It's just doing what it's doing. This is my Saturday. You is in Nana Southern Kitchen, and we is doing it up. So I'm adding some soy sauce to my rice. I said that's about good. Look, I'm selling these on my site as well. You have to worry about scratching up your pans. So this is what I use. And then now I'm gonna add all of my mixture that I cook ahead of time. And this is crab meat, diced chicken, onions, green peppers, and shrimp. Yes. And I don't feel like no vegetables in this other than the green peppers and onions and stuff. So I'm just gonna just stick to this. You could add some mixed vegetables if you want. But me personally, I'm just gonna just stick to this right here. And this is it. The shrimp and my chicken and everything was already marinated with my crab meat. I already had seasoned that with my seafood seasoning. You can catch this on my website. But I just seasoned that and sauteed it down with a little olive oil and butter. And then I put it aside without trying to overcook it. And then so I can just toss it in my rice, which I'm gonna turn it off. And this is it. This is my house special fried rice. And I'm good to go. I have seared some tilapia. That's why I didn't show you me cooking the tilapia, because you already have a video of me doing my tilapia and searing it down. But I will show you the end results of how my tilapia when you grill it. I then use a saute pan, put a little bit of olive oil, let it come to a high heat, and then sear it, and you'll get that brown coloring. But other than that, this is my dinner. So we have house special fried rice, and we have grilled tilapia. Y'all enjoy y'all Saturday, because I'm definitely enjoying mine. Have a blessed day and take care. This is Nana Southern Kitchen. Get that seasoning. I keep telling you. Listen, I have seafood seasoning. I got a house blend, all-purpose seasoning, and then I have Southern style seasoning as well. You can get it on my page. Just go to my website and you can get that and obtain it. Listen, take care. Love you. Take care. Bye.